I don't like your food.
What did you say?
I said, I don't like your food, and I would like to send it back.
I'm sorry to hear that. What about my food is not to your liking?
For starters, you've taken the joy out of eating. Every dish you've served tonight has been some intellectual exercise rather than something you want to sit and enjoy. When I eat your food, it tastes like it was made with no love.
Oh, this is ridiculous. We always cook with love, don't we?
Yes, sir!